Why, when we do love so much things in Africa, it's difficult for our youth to become that dream? Education, infrastructure, the environment, the political situation, many different things sometimes are seen as obstacles to really get into contact and touch who you really are. What can we do for the youth who's dreaming not only about being an artist, because being a creative, you can be a creative in any different sector. The thing is, art needs a space. We have few spaces where art could be expressed in Africa.